So it looks like KSI still wants to fight Alex Wassabi. This is what he had to say on Twitter. Still pissed off that Alex Wassabi made me drop down to 180 pounds to then not fight me in Ghost. Alex Wassabi responded to this by saying, "Health is wealth, bro. Let me know where to send rent for living in your head so long." I personally think this fight will never happen, although Deji might rematch Alex Wassabi in January on the KSI undercard, but let me know what you guys think.